The good news is, emotions coming and going may not be in your control, but the fermentation of the emotions is under your control. Only when you consciously support some emotions, the fermentation of that emotion happens inside you. All I am trying to tell you is, stop consciously supporting the fermentation of life negativity. Don't allow the fermentation of the lust, fermentation of the fear, fermentation of the worry, fermentation of the attention need, fermentation of jealousy, fermentation of the arrogance, fermentation of ungratefulness, taking life for granted, frustration. Understand that. What you ferment inside you, is your conscious choice. And decide to ferment right experiences, thought currents. I tell you, so many people send a message to me, or whenever they get a dialed avatar call, first thing they'll tell, Swamiji, whatever questions I am carrying and I talk to your Atmamurti, on the day satsang, exactly you will talk about that subject and give the answer for me. This is the experience of every initiated disciple. It means you are consciously fermenting initiation. Listen carefully. How many of you experience in the past and present the problem exactly with which you were struggling and you were talking to my Atmamurti? I address exactly that problem and give solution in the satsang. How many of you experienced this in the past and present? Raise your hand. All of you understand. You are consciously fermenting initiation. Liberation is guaranteed for you. The anupaya, initiation, is getting consciously fermented in you. Listen carefully. Whoever allows the conscious fermentation of initiation, realizes whatever you talk to Atmamurti reaches me, and exactly that day satsang or the next day satsang you come, whenever you come to the next satsang, you will get the exact answer precisely like a surgical strike. I'm seeing so many people saying yes on YouTube and Facebook. Maitreyi Solai, don't worry, you have all problems possible. So any problem I address, you will feel it is matching you. There are some people who can make a problem out of any solution. They will have all problems. So any solution I give for any problem, it will exactly match you. And those exemptions are different. I am talking about even common specimens, normal people. Understand?